Has this ever happened to you? You really want to play Crusader Kings. You click on this, and there's nothing here. No games are installed. Well, what's going on? Well, that's what we're here today. I'm going to show you how to fix this. First, we're going to go to our Crusader Kings install. Mine's in my disk drive E, Crusader Kings. And we're going to be looking for the launcher folder. Go in here, and you're going to be looking for the settings for the launcher. Open it in a text editor. I'm just going to use Notepad today. What we're going to do in here, you're really going to hate me how easy it is. You're going to look for the file that, or for the line that says Steam. You're going to change this line here, and we're going to change the Steam to PDX. And wow, it's just that simple. Hit save, and then we'll shrink that down. And then we're gonna open this file here, the exe for the launcher. And look, there it is. All right, so now we have the exe fixed for the launcher. We're gonna install a mod real quick. I'll show you that it works. So we're gonna go here and add a new playset. I'm gonna name mine Elder Kings because I'm going to install the Elder Kings mod. I hit create, add mods, and there's the Elder Kings in my mod folder. So now that we have the playset, we're going to go to the main home screen and hit play. Once we're in the game, we can see that we have the Elder Kings 2 mod installed for Crusader Kings 2. Subscribe for my next video. I'm going to be showing you how to install these mods for Crusader Kings 2. Alright, if I helped you in any way, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks!